hold the ball towards the body with the sole of one foot. Use the outside of the same foot to push the ball away from the body at an angle so that the ball moves in the shape of a V. Use the sole of your other foot to stop the ball and roll the ball back towards the body, and use the outside of that other foot to push the ball back to the start position, ready to repeat the movement again with the first foot. Thanks for watching. Remember to like and subscribe.